Have you ever taken a great photo only to notice an unwanted object ruining the shot? Maybe it's a stray power line, a distracting person in the background, or an element that doesn't belong. Content-aware fill in Photoshop is the perfect tool to remove objects quickly and seamlessly, making it look like they were never there in the first place. It works best on images with simple backgrounds or repetitive patterns. Before we get into how to use it, let's make sure you have Photoshop installed. If you don't have it yet, check the link in the description. It'll take you to Adobe's official site, where you can download the latest version safely. Go to Adobe's official website, link in the description, and sign in or create an account. Locate Photoshop in the Adobe Apps list and click Free Trial to begin downloading. Install Adobe Creative Cloud, which will handle the installation of Photoshop. Once installed, launch Photoshop, and you're ready to start editing. The free trial gives you access to all Photoshop tools, including content-aware fill, so you can try it out and decide whether it's the right fit for you. How to use content-aware fill for object removal. Now that Photoshop is set up, let's walk through how to remove unwanted objects using content-aware fill. Open your image in Photoshop. Drag and drop the photo you want to edit. Select the object to remove. Use the lasso tool, L, or object selection tool, W, to outline the unwanted object. Open content-aware fill. Go to edit. Content-aware fill and Photoshop will automatically analyze the surrounding pixels. Adjust the sample area. If needed, use the sampling brush tool to tell Photoshop which areas to fill. Refine the edges. Adjust the opacity, feather, and color adaptation settings for a more natural blend. Click OK and finalize the edit. Once you are satisfied, apply the changes. If there are any remaining imperfections, you can use the clone stamp tool, S, to copy a part of the image and apply it to another area, or the healing brush tool, J, to blend imperfections seamlessly. With just a few clicks, you can make unwanted distractions disappear seamlessly, creating a clean and professional-looking image. If you haven't installed Photoshop yet, click the link in the description to download it now. Using the latest version ensures access to all the newest AI-powered editing tools. If you want to keep improving your Photoshop skills, subscribe to our newsletter. We send exclusive tutorials, editing tips, and software discounts straight to your inbox. The link is below. Also, if you want to explore another powerful Photoshop tool, check out the video at the top right corner. In it, we cover how to use advanced layer masks for precise editing. That's it for today. Have fun experimenting with content-aware fill, and I'll see you at the next video.